Hi guys! Alright, so I started off by using the Tarte Maracuja oil and the Clean Slate Timeless Smoothing Primer, and I just put that all over my face. Then I'm going to take Tarte's Colored Clay Liquid Foundation in Light. It's got an SPF of 15. It comes in the shades Fair, Light, Medium, Tan, or Deep. I'm just using the Tarte Flat Top Brush. I love this brush, and I'm just putting this all over my face. It's a very nice, lightweight, full coverage foundation with added skincare benefits, and it really does last all day, but it's super lightweight. Now I'm just going to take the Color Clay CC Eye Primer Stick. It's a universal eye primer infused with lid nourishing and color correcting colored clay. And I just like to blend it in with my finger, and it helps with creasing of eyeshadows and the longevity. I use the limited edition Colored Clay Eye and Cheek Palette in Rainforest After Dark. And I'm going to go in with the Sigma Wide Shader Brush and use the Champagne Shade. And just use that as my brow highlight. And then I'm going to use the same brush and use the shade Up to No Gold. And just put that in the inner corner. And then with the same brush, I'm just going to take this shade called Plum Away With Me. It's a beautiful maroon shade. And I'm just packing that all over the lid. And then my favorite Sigma brush, the E40 Blending Brush. And just to blend the crease out. And I just repeat the process, pack and blend, pack and blend. I should have used tape, and it would have been like a lot easier, but I didn't. It looks so crazy until I put eyeliner on. And then I'm going to take this awesome black bronze duo liner, and I'm just going to take the black one, obviously, and this Tarte brush. I love this brush because it's double-sided. And I only show one eye because it's hard to film my eyeliner. Then to add definition, I'm just going to go in with Don't Brown a Down. It's just a dark matte brown. And it adds a lot of definition and makes it a little more smokier. And then I'm gonna take the Park Avenue Princess. It's actually a bronzer, but I'm just using my Sigma E40 brush and using that as my transition shade and blending out all the harsh lines. And I just repeat this process a lot. And just clean up the edges with my foundation, the excess that's on the brush. And then I'm gonna take my favorite Tarte mascara, it's the Lights Camera Flashes, and just add a ton of coats, but I did that off camera as well. Taking my eyes with the Amazonian Clay Waterproof Liner in Onyx. It's super creamy, really smudgeable, and I love this eyeliner, it's so black. Now I'm just going to repeat the process of the shadows, the maroon in the middle, the brown on the outer corner and the gold on the inner corner, and just smudging it with that other side of the eyeliner brush. Sorry if my voiceovers suck. I'm just getting used to them. Now I'm going to contour with the Park Avenue Princess bronzer. It's a matte bronzer. I love it. It's probably one of my new favorites. But I'm just using a Sephora, discontinued Sephora brush. But Sigma has this exact same brush. I'll link it down below if you're interested in purchasing it. Then I'm just gonna do my brows with the Tarte Brow Mousse in Taupe. I love this brow mousse, it's so amazing. Because it's a little bit of a drier formula, like it's not super creamy, but I mean it's creamy but not like crazy creamy. Like a liquid cream, I don't know, I can't explain it, you have to go try it. But I love the shade and it's really easy to work with. Then I'm going to go in with the Colored Clay Tinted Brow Gel in Rich Brown. Oh, this product is amazing. I'm going to use the blush, and it's in the shade Unleashed. It's a really pretty color, but I pack it on. You don't have to pack it on, I just do. I always do. But it's an amazing shade. Then I'm using MAC Honeylove lipstick to mute out my lips a little bit. And I'm going to go in with the Tarte Gloss in Envy. Isn't that gorgeous packaging? And just put a lot of that on to add a little more color to my lips. I'm going to add some Demi Wispies by Salon Perfect. And that's the finished look. Thanks for watching. Hi guys, okay, so today I thought I'd film a video, like a full face video using mostly Tarte products. And they sent me a new package this month, which was really super sweet of them. And it contained most of the products that I used in this video. I really love the Rainforest, it's called the Rainforest After Dark Palette. Comes with a blush, shadows, that's the Park Avenue Princess bronzer that I love, and this beautiful eyeshadow. I don't know, I thought it would be perfect, so that this is the look that I created with it. I really love their CC Under Eye Corrector. Yeah, I use that in this video as well. Love that stuff. It's just really creamy and it like blends beautifully into the skin, and I think because it has that pink undertone, it's such an amazing corrector. I really love it. So my absolute favorite product that came in this set is the Tarte Amazonian Color Clay Tinted Brow Gel. Oh my gosh. This stuff is so amazing. It's gonna change all the brow it's gonna be like the brow product of the century, if you ask me. I can't imagine anybody coming out with something better than this. I just totally love it. It's in the shade Rich Brown. I remember like they launched this on QVC a while ago and I really wanted it. Because I think they had three shades, if I remember correctly. Maybe I'm wrong. And I really want the taupe one. But Rich Brown is a really nice color too. But look, this is what makes it. Look at that wand. So tiny and microscopic, like. And it just brushes every single brow hair. Let me see if I can zoom in and show you. Single brow hair, because it's so small. It's just the perfect brow product.
And this is my holy grail brow product now, and I just love it. I think it's like my favorite makeup product that I own. I seriously love it. I'm not getting paid to say that, I swear. I totally am going to be buying like one for my purse, one for at home. I just love it so much. I can't even tell you. Made in Korea, that's cool. Like I said, a lot of it was sent to me. Thank you so much, Tarte Cosmetics. I love you guys. But yeah, if all the links will be down below if you want to see where you can purchase this. You guys have to go get this. Like, I can't stress that enough. I love it so much. Like, when it came out in store, I ran around and told everybody, like, oh my god, look at this product. Like, it's amazing. Because it really is. It's so amazing. But yeah. My contact lenses are by Desio Lenses. The link will be down below if the website's working. I know sometimes it's been down and people haven't been able to purchase them. I'm wearing the caramel brown ones. This amazing full bloom hijab from the Jebbista collection. I love this scarf, and I just wrapped it a different way because I wanted my hoops to show, because I really love wearing hoops. But yeah, so all the links will be down below for that. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Talk to you guys later. Assalamualaikum.